What up? It's the guy DJ Weezlove, and right now you're tuned into my pop, the OG, the original Gun Dada, DJ Night Train. You know so well,
Sudden was back in history with that rap, and me,
my team.
Been had a little horsey named Paul Revere, just me and my horsey and a quart of beer, riding across the land, kicking up sand, sheriff's watches on my tail, cause I'm in demand.
She's so nice, polite, pretty, so sweet. Sit her on the couch and I remove her coat. Squat next to her, clear my throat. Whisper in her ear, tell her what she wants to hear. Let her know to have no fear. Heavy D's here. And
girls, they love me.
Time with me? Would you like a drink? Maybe a pina colada, a strawberry daiquiri, some wine from Havana. It really doesn't matter. The choice is yours. And when you're through with your drink, we'll take a walk outdoors. Gaze at the stars, walk down the boardwalk. Sit by the beach and talk lovers talk. Make a quick call on my cellular phone. Send for the limousine to pick us up and take us home. Ah, an enjoyable night. The mood was smooth and everything was all right. It may be hard for you, but it's easy for me. Cause girls, the girls, they love me.
The girls, they love me.
She's the only love.
girls that love me.
She's the owner of
heavy
thing.
Girls that girls that love me.
She's the
owner
of
heavy thing. Girls that girls that love me.
She's the owner.
Smooth was on stage drinking Cisco. Damien had his girl Michelle.
Of course.
Craig Boogie had a girl that I never seen before.
Hey.
Eddie F was home making a beat. Nick T was at the crib on 120th Street. Tootie had a cutie that was dope.
Damn.
Groovy Lou, Quan, and Little Dow was cracking jokes. Grap had the dance floor packed. Joe Black was in the corner looking mean and he was strapped. Tommy George, Jeff and Butter was on the spot. Buying champagne for the crew, $100 a pop. Me, I was casing the joint. Clocking all the people as they stared and point. It feels really good to be Heavy D, because the girls, they love me.
Girls, they love me.
They can never be wet. The fat boys are back.
And I'll tell you one thing, my breath don't stink, because the beat's so funky like a big fat monkey, and it tastes so good like it I'm a joy, because I'm big and bad, mean and bold, because my name is Marky D and I'm a fat.
Tune into my pops, the OG, the original Dundada, DJ Nitro.
Posing a threat. threatened, you better stand up the government. My plan said I had to get out and break north. Just like Oliver's neck, I had to get off. My boys had the feds in check, they couldn't try nothing. We had a force to instigate a prison riot. This is what it takes for peace, so I just took a piece. Black for black, it's my time to cut the leash. Freedom to get out to the ghetto, no sellouts. Six COs we got, we ought to put their head out. But I'll give them a chance, cause I'm civilized. As for rest of the world, they can't realize a cell is hell. I'm a rebel, so I rebel. Between bars got me thinking like an animal. Got a woman CO to call me a copter. She tried to get away, and I popped her twice, right? Now I wanna get nice. I had six COs, and now it's five to go, and I'm serious. Call me delirious, but I'm still a captive. I gotta rap this time to break as time grows intense. I got my steel in my right hand. Now I'm looking for the fence. I'm looking for that fence.
Alright, I got the 98
policy,
Professor
Griffin,
S1,
it's your chocolate comment, man. As I ventured into the courtyard, followed by 52 brothers, bruised, battered, and scarred, but hard. Going out with a bang, ready to bang out. The power from the sky, from the tower, shots rang out. A high number in dose, yes, and something told the figure I trigger my steel stand and hold my post. This is what I mean, an anti-machine. If I come out alive, then they won't come clean. Then I threw up, my steel bullets flew up. And to my surprise, the wall and tower blew up. Who shot what, who, what, the bazooka was who? And to my rescue, it was a S1W. Secure my getaway, so I just got away. The joint broke from the black smoke. Then they saw it was rougher than the average bluffer. Cause the steel was black, the attitude exact. Now the chase is on, telling you to come on. 53 brothers on the run, and we are gone.
God, DJ Weeze Love, and right now you're tuned into my pops, the OG, the original Gun Dotter, DJ Night Train.
Time to get
you not to call here and interrupt my call.
King of my jungle, just a gangster stalking, living life like a firecracker, quick as my fuse. Vendetta's a death, back the colors I choose. Red or blue, cuz of blood, it just don't matter. Sucker died for your life when my shotgun scatters.
Colors.
The gangs of LA will never die. Just multiply colors.
Colors, 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 colors.
You don't know me, fool. You disown me? Cool. I don't need your assistance. Social persistence. Any problem I got, I just put my fist in.
Color.
My life is violent, but violent is life. Peace is a dream, reality is a knife. My colors, my honor, my colors, my all. With my colors upon me, one soldier stands tall. Tell me, what have you left me? What have I got? Last night in cold blood, my young brother got shot. My homeboy got jacked, my mother's on jack. My sister can't work cause her arms show tracks. Madness, insanity, live in profanity. Then some punk claiming they're understanding me. Give me a break, what world do you live in? Death is my set, guess my religion.
Color, 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 color.
My pants are sagging, braided hair. Suckers stare, but I don't care. My game ain't knowledge, my game's fear. I've no remorse, so squares beware. But my true mission is just revenge. You ain't my set, you ain't my friend. Wear the wrong color, your life could end. Homicide's my favorite binge. Colors.
Colors.
So I'll just walk like a giant, police defiant. You'll say to stop, but I'll say that I can. My gang, my family, it's all that I have. I'm a star on the walls, my autograph. You don't like it, so you know where you can go. Touch the streets on my stage, and terror's my show. Psychoanalyze, try, diagnose me, why? It wasn't your brother who brutally died, but it was mine, so let me define. My territory, don't cross the line. Don't try to act crazy, cause that issue don't faze me. If you ran like a punk, it wouldn't amaze me, cause my color is death. Though we all want peace, but our war won't end. We'll always see.
Help me write this rhyme. So when you're feeling blue, don't front Uncle Jimmy?
Why?
Because Jimmy can help you.
And if I told you Jim Brodsky was 7 feet tall, what would you do? What would you say? How would you feel?
Telling you, man, Jambrowski is located in your nearby neighborhood. If anybody come to you about Jambrowski, you can tell them that we can do this. If not, you know you can ask the Jungle Brothers, man.
J-I-M-B-R-O-W-S-K-I.
Hello, Jambrowski is fatter
than your fattest rope chain.
I guess that should explain
why we're giving the name. For some is free, for others there's a fee.
But if you come to me, I'll give the Jimmy for free.
Spell it with the
J
and not with the
G.
What do the Jungle Brothers call it?
The Jim
Brodsky. What about Jim Brodsky? Can you please tell me about Jim Brodsky? Please tell me about it.
Hey, yo, speaking of Jambrowski, they go to dreadlock, man. Hey, yo, sir.
Blood. What?
Tell me something about Jambrowski.
She wants to know, man.
Tell me everything you know.
She wants to know the width, man, the height, man. Let me tell you right now, the boy is long, man. Boy is long and mean, man. You don't mess with the Jimmy, man. Boy, when I was a kid, man, little boys and girls don't want to mess with the Jimmy, man. The boy 3 years old, man, the boy like 7 feet tall. 7 foot, man.
But it's rather on the boat tip and it's called picking boogers. Now when I am with him, I'll be close to you, but it's still something we all have to do. So go up your nose with a
finger or two and pull out one old crusty crew. Yo, don't try to front like it's so gloomy and gray, cause we all pick out boogers sometime every day. Whether out in the open or on the sneak tip with a finger, tissue, or even a Q-tip. Take it from the biz, my B, because I'm joking, and also remember the slogan. Hey mom, what's for dinner? Go up your nose and pick a winner. Riding the D train when this man sitting next to me was so profane to stick his finger up his nose. Damn it, do it train.
Should've moved.
I was just about, but all of a sudden, homeboy just pulled out a big green slimy. Nah, I ain't gonna say it, but I weighed a good pound if you tried to wait. He sat there for a while with it in his hand. So I tried to play cool and like an older man. So I laid my head back to catch a quick nap. All of a sudden, he plucked the dead in my lap. I can't step there laughing like it was all a joke. But a brother like this monkey had almost choked. So I dug in my nose and pulled out about five and plucked every last one of them dead in his eye. Then the man jumped up and said, what's wrong with you? And wiped him off his face and said, I can't mess with you. Like if I did something that was so full of shame. But yo, you got to know the name of the game.
Pick a burger.
Memory lane, back in public school with my partner Kane. When I was class clown and he with my brother, sitting at the desk fucking boogers at each other. Never doing work as we were supposed, cause we was too busy digging up our nose. And in the lunchroom you would talk about rude. God forbid the person that'll leave is food. No matter who you are, we didn't give a damn. We even put teachers down with the program. Whether you was a woman or if you're a man, we put boogers on our fingers, then shake your hand. Catch anyone from anywhere, but the best fun about it, catching Kane out there. Especially when we playing ball in the gym, I put boogers on a basketball and pass it to him. Now we're grown up and things have changed, but we still be playing a pick and boogers game. Just last night, when Kane was getting ready, I slipped a little green one inside his spaghetti.
What up? It's the guy DJ Weez Love. And right now you're tuning to my pops, the OG, the original Dundotto, DJ Night Train.
So I fell into the groove of the wax and I said, how could I move the crowd? First of all, ain't no mistakes allowed. Here's the instructions, put it together. It's simple, ain't it? But quite clever. Some of you been trying to write rhymes for years, but we got dares, irritate my ears. Is this the best that you can make? Cause if not, and you got more, I'll wait. But don't make me wait too long, cause I'ma move on the dance floor when they put something smooth on. So turn up the bass, it's better when it's loud, cause I like to move the crowd.
Move the crowd. Move the crowd.
Measure me with the heat that's made by solar. It gets stronger every time I hold a microphone check. The tone gets started. The line for the microphone is departed. So leave it up to me. My DJ is mixing. Everyone is moving or eager to listen. Your hands in the air, your mouth shut. Cause I'm on the mic and Eric B is on the cut. For those that know me, indeed I like the flow. Especially when the music's going slow. It gives me a chance to let everybody know. It's time to bust out the Rock Kim show. I'm the intelligent, wise on the mic. I will rise right in front of your eyes, cause I am a surprise. So I'ma let my knowledge be born to a perfection. All praise is due to Allah, and that's a blessing. But knowledge itself, there's nothing I can't solve. In 360 degrees, I will fall. This is actual fact, it's not an act. It's been proven indeed, and I proceed to make the crowd keep moving.
Move the crowd.
Where you from, fool? cold town and up. Stick my head out the window and I say what's up to the homies on the corner, cold bumping the box. But you know that's an alibi for slanging the rocks. A dice game started, so I pulled out a buck. Then I put my car in park so I could try my luck. Hard to roll with my girl, jockey 24-7. Rolled one time, ate him up, hit 11. Got another point, I made a 10 up 4. Was cleaning up fast and was itching for more. Laughing in their faces cause the boy was too quick. The one fool got jealous, said you're making me sick. He acted real stupid, knew he wouldn't last. So I said to myself, my boy, you better think fast. He went,
damn.
Then I went, money gone. As you can see, I cold broke his. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Always got the knuckleheads on the run. Hitting like that, I make you ask what was it. Boy, you should have known by now, easy does it.
Wait a minute, wait a minute, who does it?
I said easy does it.
But how does he do it?
Easy does it, do it easy, that's what I'm doing.
Man, what you gonna do now?
Now I'ma break it down just to tell a little story. Straight out the box, from the gangster category. About a sucker named Tucker. He's addicted, he's a smoker, but in Compton called a clucker. He used to have a house car and golden rings, but the cookie crack took all those things. He must have been stopping cause he broke in my house. Caught the fool on the block and cold knocked the boy out. Now I'm wanted for assault that I had to commit. Yeah, I went to jail, but that wasn't it. Got to the station about 8:45. Called my girl to get me out cause I was down for mine. The girl was a trip, cold hung up the phone. Now my only phone call was in the ganking zone. All the things I did for her, like keeping her on top. I swear when I get out, it's gonna have to stop. Well, by now you can guess it, it was just my luck. The bailiff of the station was a neighborhood clerk. I looked him straight in the eye and said, what's up? And said, let's make a deal, you know I do you up. Now I'm back on the streets and I'm feeling good. I caught the stupid girl in the neighborhood. Pulled her by the hair and it was all because I had to show the girl what time it was. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Always got the knuckleheads on the run. Hitting like that, I make you ask what was it. Boy, you should have known by now, easy does it.
Came around the way, born in 73. Hardcore b-boy named Eazy-E. It's 88 now, 73's obsolete. Boy with a serious attitude and 100% street.
My pistol's close at hand. I'm a self-made monster of the city streets. Remotely controlled by hard hip-hop beats. But just living in the city is a serious task. Didn't know what the cops wanted to have.
Word.
See my homeboys cooling way out. Told them about my morning cold, bugged them out. Shot a little dice to my knees got sore. Kicked around some stories about the night before. Posse to the corner where the fly girls chill. Threw action at some freaks, the one bitch got ill. She started acting silly, simply would not quit. Call us all punk, till we are one. As we walked over to continued to speak. So we beat the down in the street. But just living in the city is a serious task. Didn't know what hit her, didn't have time to ask. Continue clocking freaks with immense posteriors. Rolling in a blazer with a Louis interior. Solid gold, ride was raw. Bust the left turn was on Crenshaw. Shiny shine was the driver, don't need your freaks hell. Had a beeper going off like a high school bell. Looked in the mirror, what did we see? Bust the left lights, LAPD. Pigs searched our car, their day was made. Found a Uzi 44 and a hand grenade. Was in the county, high-powered block. No freaks to see, no beats to rock. Didn't want trouble, but the shit must fly. Squabble with the sucker, shanked him in the eye. But just living in the county is a serious task. Didn't know what happened, didn't have time to ask. Back on the streets after 5 and a deuce. 7 years later, but still had the juice. My homeboy Henji put me up the track. Told me E's rolling villain, BJ's got the suck. Bruce is a giant that sees clock and dough. Bebop's a pimp, my old freak's a The battering ram's rolling, rocks are the thing. Life has no meaning and money is king. Then he looked at me slowly and he didn't have to grin. He said, man, you out early, we thought you got 10. Opened up his safe, kicked me down with cold cash. Knew I would get busy, he didn't waste the ass. My hair grew long on my 7-year stay. When I got it done on my shoulders, it lay. Hard from the dish, but full out of my heart. I didn't want trouble, but this had to start. Out with my crew, some punks got loud. Shotgun blasts echoed through the crowd. 6 punks hit, 2 punks died. All casualties were applied to their side. Human lives had to pass, just to talk amongst trash. We didn't know who they were, no one had time to ask. SWAT team leader yelled, hit the floor. Reached in my pocket, pulled my .44. Dove across the room, peeped out the window. 20 cops jumped behind a pinto. Out the back door like some damn track stars. Broke down an alley, jumped into a car. Suckers didn't even see us, they must have been blind. Black wire touched red, the car was mine. We hadn't done nothing, but some suckers got shot. Hit the first turn, damn roadblock. Broke through the block and we did it fast. Cops would have shot us on sight. They wouldn't have took time to ask. The rollers gave chase at a serious speed. One more conviction was all I need. This shit for real, it was no lottie body. Cause the boys had to pin in there on somebody. And me and my crew, we were known to get ill. We carried heat for protection, but not to kill. We bust a corner doing 60, one police car spun. And all I was thinking was murder one. Bust a move into an alley and did it right. And me and my crew were gone into the night. Broke to my old ladies who threw me a bath. She didn't even know what happened, didn't care, didn't sheets. Miss Girlie was my whirly, a natural freak. She ran her tongue over each and every part of me. Then she rocked my Amadeus while I watched TV. A technician with a mission, that's what she was. If there had been a crowd, she would have gotten applause. This girl did everything on earth to me that could be done. Then she backed off and teased me so I couldn't. Then she cold got stupid, pushed me on the floor. Had me begging to stop while I was screaming for more. After she waxed my body, she let me crash. She knew what loving was deaf, she didn't waste time to ask. Up the next morning feeling good as hell. Sleeping with a girly show beats the cell. Hit the boulevard in my AMG. Catching whiplash trying to glimpse the teeth. Ring on my mobile, yes, cellular. Got to have a phone when I'm in my car. With my homeboy Red, some stays insane. Broke his jaw for smoking. Told me to meet him at the airport. Said he's jumping bail, said he just left court. Caught the first thing smoking in a serious dash. We didn't know where we were going, didn't care, didn't ask. Never catch that. Always got to choose.
see, Western funk, jazz, and death slow records of the past. You see, we're living in a time of rock and roll, hip hop, new wave, and classical. Come on, everybody, turn your dial up and down, down and up, find yourself. Then set back, get your face out the tube, and let it make you. Why I dance.
Play DJ, just play that song. Keep me dancing all night. Hey DJ, just play that song. Keep me dancing all night.
Hey DJ, I must confess, you're quicker than Sugar Ray. And when you mix with your arms, your head, your mouth, knees, and feet, boy, you're smoother than Dr. J. You didn't come to the party in a limousine, yet your guts are fresh and your rap so mean. Take your two turntables and a microphone, your cap on.
Keep Adam Horowitz.
Hurricane.
We got clout. Other DJs, put your head out.
I'm fucking on the string. I'm paid to sing. I rhyme. I do my thing. I'm in a lava lamp. It's in my brain. Don't tell who I'm already freaking the picking. But I rock well.
The Betty Duke.
The Prince.
And then I'm a Flamingo.
Got more rhymes than Jamaican God Mango.
I got my pink link.
At the end of my stomper.
Shake your rope.
A little message from
do it for you. I roam in the zone of the microphone, and I on the throne, but I'm not alone. Not bone of steel and not of stone. I'm known to be prone to make your mama move. Time for the rhyme, so let the stars shine. Came with the fame and the name to find. Run, have it fun, but you can give me your ring. Joe got it going now, word from the king.
Read all about it. It's me, Steezel, that has been doubted. I came to make your move and groove and get down. There's no way that the crowd can sit down. Off the record, this is the anthem. And if you try, I came to damp them. Keep dancing, all nights the minimum. And to the dance floor, I'm sending them. Sweating, I regretting that I'm the best. I'm putting dancers to the maximum test. Using and confusing beats that you never heard. Protect my rhymes because my rhymes are conserved. I'm your hero, not no zero. Just call me Steezo, the fly negro. It's time for me to earn, so get up. Cause it's my turn. To a low tone as I bring it home. This is a jam for the rhymestone. Just an invention made up by the Steezo. I'm dropping beats on you like playing CeeLo. So won't you listen and learn and keep walking it. While the track is playing, you keep talking it. Keep rocking the phone just like a cradle. Leaving your dancers on the dance floor fatal. Now pay attention, my friend, and let me rock this. With the 18-wheeler, you can't block this. It's something crazy for the new 89ers. Rather you're a senior citizen or a minor. Another Steezo we production making progress. Against another rapper, there's no contest. The way I'm rocking it's my concern. Pay attention, cause it's my turn. On your march, get set, get ready, let's go. Yo, I'm the rap master that they call Steezo. Every time I keep rhyming, my voice gets clearer. Come up to the front and you start to stare at me. And yo, I'm like acne, a problem to your face, so don't try to zap me. Just listen and learn, wait your turn, step off. But what I'm saying is you're really soft. You laugh and giggle, does it look like I'm joking? Just like a Newport, or you suckers I'm smoking. I can reach from levels 1 to the 10th. You don't believe me? That's on the strength. I do a show, have to get respect. And go and pick up my royalty check. Yo, but when I get it, nah, there ain't no loans. Why Steezo? Steezo's in a danger zone. Now brace yourself, cause I'm about to blast off. Ugly girls, please take the mask off. This is a style that I have learned. So wake up, y'all, cause it's my turn.
Is bugging. It's one or two suckers, ignorant brothers, trying to rob and steal from one another. You get caught in the mid. So to crush that stereotype, here's what we did. We got ourselves together so that you could unite and fight for what's right. Not negative cause. The way we live is positive. We don't kill our relatives.
Pop, 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 one is shot, who's to blame? Headline, front page, and rap's the name. MC Delight here to state the bottom line. The black on black crime was way before our time.
Took a brother's life with a knife. That's cause he died a trifling death when he left his very last breath. Was I slept, so watch your step. Back in the 60s, our brothers and sisters were hanged. How could you gangbang? I never ever ran from the Ku Klux Klan, and I shouldn't have to run from a black man. Cause that
self-destruction.
Funky fresh dress to impress, ready to party. Money in your pocket, dying to move your body. To get inside, you pay the whole $10. Scotch tape with a razor blade, tape to your collar. Leave the guns in the carriage and the knives alone. MC lights on the microphone. Bum rushing and pushing, snatching and taxing. I cram to understand why brothers don't be maxing. There's only one disco, they'll close one more. You ain't guarding the door. So what you got a gun for?
from the mouth
of why
and daddy O
do a crime,
end up in jail,
and gotta go. Cause you could do crime and get paid today,
and tomorrow you're behind bars in the worst way.
Far from your family,
cause you're locked away.
Now tell me,
do you really think crime pays?
Scheming on taking what your brother had?
You little sucker,
you talking all that jazz.
It's time to stand together in a unity. Cause if not, then yo, we're soon to be self-destroyed, unemployed. Rap race will be lost without a trace or a clue, but what to do is stop the violence and kick the science down a road that we call eternity, where knowledge is formed and you learn to be self-sufficient, independent, to teach the East is what rap intended, but society wants to invade, so do not walk this path that they laid it.
Self-destruction.
In fact, don't take it seriously, we're only bugging.
That was fresh. That was fresh. That was fresh. That was fresh.
Party people's in the place, we want you all to see that we can be taken seriously. But if you don't believe that, then forget you all, cause we're gonna party hardy and have a ball. What they see, we want you all to scream and start to shout as we go on a mission and bug on out. And this is true, we love to do the things that we're not supposed to do. We don't mean robbing, stealing, or mugging. In fact, don't take it seriously, we're only bugging. Well, it's all about us, Jazz and KD. But sometimes it's all about just me. You know what I notice all of a sudden? When I speak, people diss me a button. There's not another person who sounds like me. Indubitably, there will never be. I say a tongue twister like the blink of an eye. Say it so well, you would think it's a lie. Like Peter Parker picked up his gold pen, put it on the back of sale, then pursued his friend. His plot deployed, the polluted punk persisted to prohibit, so the plot is bland flunk. My problem with pleasure, plenty people who flee is blame. The proper part without a picture of grief. And my present play procrastinates my plea. So I'm the perfect pacemaker, perpetrator, praise me.
Tell me, girl, now is it true that you love for me just to talk to you? For you to be my girl and I'll be your man. You'd be mine, not just another fan. You'd be with me everywhere I go. You'd hold my hand at every show. Inseparable is what we'd be. Jazz and jazz and eternally. But after all of this, you know the dream would end. I wouldn't talk to you, I'd talk to your friend. And you would call me conceited and you call me wrong. But you'd call me that night and try to turn me on. And you'd dial my digits in the day or late at night. Promises swear that you'd do me right. But I doubt that anything that you do would ever give me the stomach to talk to you. Now I'm bugging.
taught to spell my name right. Cause all I'm ever guilty of is rocking the house. But that's not what the rumor was all about. Now if you like me, then tell all your friends. And if you don't, wait until you see me again. This way I can hear from the horse's mouth. And right then and there we can straighten it out. Because I don't get involved with he said, she said. So take my advice and quit while you're ahead. Because one day I might not last. The day your mouth right to check your behind can't catch.
You got a big mouth. A big mouth. You got a big mouth. A big mouth. A big mouth.
People used to say that you had a big mouth. And now I understand what they're talking about. Because what we do is just between me and you. Not something that you run and tell your crew. But you had to tell Sharon, and she told Carol. Then the story rolled on just like a wheelbarrow. Carol told Dee Dee, and she told Pam. And Pebbles overheard her talking to her man. Pebbles told Cookie what she thought she heard. And somehow Eazy-E had got the word. He told somebody I knew from uptown. And they called me up and put me down. Now the whole darn story's been changed around. And that's the reason why I'm not with you now. Because you never should have opened your mouth at all. And I wouldn't have had no reason to make this call.
You got a big mouth. A big mouth. You got a big mouth. A big mouth. A big mouth.
Now you're the dime dropper of the neighborhood. And every time I see you, you're up to no good. You're just like a snake crawling on the ground. Looking for some new dirt to spread around. Then you stick out your tongue and start spreading lies. And now somebody else has been victimized. You may stop for a while, then you're at it again. And you always got to have the last word in. They call your mouth almighty, tongue everlasting. You ain't satisfied unless something's happening. You don't have to be there no more than a minute. But you always got to have your 2 cents in it. So to all your big mouths, this dance for you. Something else you can run and go tell your crew. Cause we made the beat big so we can rock the house. But we also made it big enough to fit in your mouth.
You got a big mouth. A big mouth. You got a big mouth. A big mouth.